Oh, 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 God, that was a bit premature. Good God, I pressed the wrong button. Hi, guys, welcome to my channel. It is Zal here. Thank you very much for joining me. Once again, reaction video as always. This time, Tom Clancy's The Division 2. Why? I hear you say. Well, unfortunately, currently, it's a couple of days off I get from work, which is always nice when there's things to react to and things to, you know, content to create. However, the trailers have been slow. There hasn't been. I know we've had obviously the big all releases sort of happening at once. Apex. I was about to say Fortnite New Dawn. It's not Fortnite. It's not Fallout. It's Far Cry. That's what I'm after. Far Cry New Dawn. As well as Metro Exodus. All have released. I haven't heard of anything since release. So I imagine none of them went down well. Metro Exodus is apparently pretty good. I haven't picked it up. I'm not going to pick it up because I haven't played the first two, so there's not really much point. But onto the trailer at hand. So, Ubisoft's Tom Clancy's The Division 2. Why did they release the second one? I don't actually know. I'm pretty sure the first one didn't go great. The release was bad. The servers were bad. Everything was bad. No one played it. So why they've done a second one, I'm not sure. Is this like a redemption? Maybe. I don't know. The only thing that turns me off about this game is you are against human beings as normal. It should be in a, you know, first-person shooting game of this caliber. You're against, you know, the enemies are rival gangs and people, but they're all like bullet sponges. It just doesn't seem natural to me. Like, at least with Anthem, it makes sense because they're big giant bosses and this, you know, I don't want to have to kill them with one shot. A human, if I shoot him with a 50 caliber rifle, he better be going down, not taking 25 points of damage to his 500 HP. You know what I mean? But anyway, new trailer. What was it called? I think it was called Endgame. It's going to be good to see what it's about. I'm hoping big things. It's a minute 52. So, I'm hoping it's kind of cinematic-y. Anyway, I'll shut up. We'll get straight into it. Let's go. Oh, wait. This isn't just going to be like a, this is what's new in the game, is it? Yeah.
Division Group Alpha.
Ah, okay, good.
Washington, D.C. The fight for the city goes on. With every passing day, we move a step closer to regaining the capital.
I know it's a trailer, but it just looks janky.
All this time, the real threat was preparing for this moment. The Black Tusk. They're professionally trained, armed.
I like that, the Black Tusk.
This army was designed to eliminate Washington's last line of defense. But we have the tools to fight back.
You see what I mean?
This invasion is the tip of the spear. We'll try to establish strongholds, target key points in the city, and choke our forces in the dark zones. We cannot allow that to happen. We'll take the fight to them. We know this city, and we've tested our skills defending it. This isn't the end, agents. The fight for our city has only just begun.
Oh, God, I don't know, man. I don't know. it's just, to me, it's just not up to par. Ubisoft have such great games, yet I don't know what they're doing. I really don't know. Even the trailer wasn't great. I don't know if in Division 1 there were classes, but now there's obviously this class thing going on, is what I got from that. I just don't like the way that all these sort of, you know, games are going futuristic. Like the Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six on, like, I think it was PS2 or PS3. Amazing. Amazing. In your spare time, you could just create, like, your custom games, and you could have hours of fun, just unlimited fun. Yes, okay, I understand multiplayer is a huge thing. The Division 2, did it have to be made? Probably not. No. But feel free to change my mind. You know, this is what you guys are here for. I need people in the comments telling me that I'm chatting shit. Just don't know. The walking, like, dog thing with the gun on its back. The huge, like, heavy guy with the minigun. I mean, that's great, but he's going to take ages to go down. You got about 5 or 6 people shooting him, and it's just not going to... I don't know, it's just not fun to me. I don't know, God. Anyway, at the risk of being far too negative with this title, I will end the video right there. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Do leave a like, do subscribe, and do leave a comment as to what kind of reaction you want to see next, if there is any. And we'll go from there, guys. Obviously, a few more videos coming on the channel very soon, so do look out for those. Do hit that subscribe button, and once again, see you in the next one. Bye!